Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Azili Dantor is Azili Frida's hard-working black sister. She is independent and beholden to no one. Azili Dantor is sick of crying. She's had enough tears. She's a spirit of rage and initiative instead. Azili Dantor is honored as the spirit who initiated the Haitian Revolution. She fought in the revolution alongside men. Her lover and partner was Ogun. When the revolution ended, he cut out her tongue so she couldn't reveal secrets. In addition to Ogun, her consorts include T. Jean Petro and or Simbi Makaya. Some say she only has sex with male spirits so as to have the children she adores. She really prefers sex with women. Azili Dantor lives and breathes for her daughter, Anais. Some consider Anais her only child, but she may have others, too, including a son, Jan Dantor. Some say she has 7 children and placed 7 dolls on her altar to represent them. Azili is a guardian of women, especially single mothers. Ask her to help you collect your child support. Ask her to help you become so financially self-sufficient that you don't need anyone else's money. Ask her for help if you are trapped in an abusive relationship. Azili punishes or manifests anger via shooting, stabbing pains. Someone who has offended her, or harmed her devotee, may begin to inexplicably vomit blood. She engages in mystic marriages with devotees, female as well as male. Azili Dantor is syncretized to the Black Madonna of Częstochowa. The image was brought to Haiti by Polish legions sent to fight for Napoleon. Appalled by the slavery they witnessed, many Polish soldiers mutinied and switched sides. The child in her arms has been reinterpreted as Anais. The scratches on her face were inflicted by her sister, Azili Frida. The knife in Azili Frida's heart was inflicted by Dantor. Azili Dantor may be venerated alongside her daughter, Anais. Anais understands her mother perfectly and is very articulate. She often serves as her mother's translator. Also known as Azili Danto, Silly Danto. Favored people: single mothers, working women, market women, lesbians, female soldiers, stroke victims, her children, that's you, if she accepts you as a devotee, manifestation. A sturdily built dark-skinned woman. She may have facial scars. She may or may not be able to speak. She holds a child with one hand and a knife in the other. Iconography. Azili Dantor is represented by the Black Madonna of Częstochowa. La Madama statues are also used to represent her, as is the Queen of Spades playing card. A Tarot Queen of Swords card may also be used. Various Azilis span the spectrum of rage. Azili Frida is so frustrated that she weeps uncontrollably. Azili Dantor is seething but still stolid and under control. Azili La Flambeau is inflamed with rage. Azili Je Rouge is so livid, the blood vessels in her eyes are popping. If she were a mortal woman, not a goddess, she'd be having a stroke. Emblem. Bowl of blood. Animal. Haitian black pig, a specific breed. Perfumes. Rev d'Or, L. T. Piver, Florida Water. Days. Tuesday, Saturday. Colors. Red, blue. Plants. Red hibiscus, hibiscus spp. Eugenia crenulata, in Haiti. Zoe Devon. Offerings. Cigarettes, Barbancourt rum, homebrew, pineapples, sweet red wine, knives, daggers, fried pork, pepper jelly, corn products. Corn sprinkled with gunpowder, corn and pepper omelet, cornbread, muffins, and tortillas. Honey with cinnamon and cayenne pepper sprinkled over it. Milagro of heart pierced with swords.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Until the next time, much love.